It's
doing?
The Trooper. Trooper Thursday action. New Randy's Donut location. Summerlin. Pretty near Red Rock Casino. Decided to stop by and bring donuts to the game. Just to show my appreciation for everyone who comes to the game. Now let's go. All right, it's time to hand over the camera to the new official Trooper Thursday cameraman. Here you go, Bill.
Be careful, they're going to review this as part of your work in America.
Yeah, exactly.
Just go to the official cameraman now.
Official cameraman. Visa denied.
Maybe he can do some.
You don't want to do it, mate.
I like post-production.
Is this recording? It's still on record.
Yeah, it's recording.
I wonder how much of what music costs.
Yeah.
Go gamble production.
Exactly.
It's still recording.
We're going to get you a work visa so you can just stay in the country now and do this.
Go gamble production.
You can't say that. Don't say that. It's not true. I'm not working.
Yeah, he'll cut that out.
Yeah, he'll cut that
the
out.
The GGP.
This is pro bono.
All right.
We have to make it official. Do we have any breaking?
What you want, glazed?
They're not. You want it glazed?
They're donuts. You want chocolate? Yeah, that's what my
what do you got underneath?
No, there's glaze.
Do you any maple on the bottom?
Glazed underneath. Oh, no, sorry.
What about the maple? Any maple on the bottom?
No maple. What are you, Canadian?
Well, there's no maple?
Well, I mean, you gotta be Canadian all the time.
I mean, really, maple? You know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying.
No damn maple trees in Vegas?
Huh. Well, maybe there should be. How's your delicious Randy's Donut?
You can't put me on the spot. I don't know what to say.
Hey, it's just be natural. Just be you.
Chocolate and goodness.
And the beer?
And the beer. That's the combo. Beer and donuts, that's the combo. That's the poker combo. Finger looking good.
It says, does Canadian Bill drink?
Oh, no. Getting it.
All right. This card.
That card and the other card.
This card.
That card. And the other card. Oh, wow.
I don't know if you knew what I can see.
What's that, Ken W?
But in the podcast with Josh.
I didn't get a chance to watch it yet, but go ahead.
For the first time.
How do you like the camera in your face now, right?
You're on the spot.
For the first 2 hours, there were shots of Josh. And then for a full 50 minutes, you don't see Josh at all. That's because the camera stopped and we didn't know it.
Oh, no. Just pretend I'm not here.
So I might need producer Mike on scene.
I'd love to help you out, sure.
Is Josh coming here today? Because I have something extremely important to tell you.
Oh, there he is.
Want me to put him in my lap? You want me to ring toss two of them?
What was it? Go find him back, huh?
I'm in it, the dirty one.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Chop.
I had the other four.
Oh, you did?
And I had 10-4 of mine.
We miss you at the main game.
Is this for your mom again?
This is mom.
Shout out to your Bill's
Betty.
Mom.
Oh, gee. Somebody dropped their false teeth?
That's the cup holder there.
Oh, the cup holder.
Cup holder, here. Just being full. Thank you. Who's this for?
Well, this is just the vlog. Any comments on the weight loss contest?
Oh, I mean, I'm sandbagging.
You have a good week? Did you have a good week?
I'm not eating anything, yeah.
That's it. Just water and bread.
Bread and water. Actually, no bread, that's carbs.
Red Jack.
Two pair. Two pair.
I got it. Oh no, I'm sorry, Kidwell, I didn't mean to throw it. When you said two pair, I thought you hit an ace.
What's he got?
I told you I needed.
What's that? 180.
Miracle River.
No, wait, no. Oh, he had a flush drive, too. They both had flush drives.
This is why I can't sit in this seat. I thought Mike flopped two pair.
When he said two pair, I thought I was about to pitch it to
the much?
Yeah, ace is up, I thought.
Yeah, ace is up.
And I can't see that three easily right here.
I'll just let you
He's got two pair, ace is up. No, he's got eights up.
I know, we...
Yeah, we don't have them yet.
What do you think happened there, Mike?
Mike did not make his draw.
Yeah.
Trooper made his draw with only 6 ounces.
I can't even. Oh, I thought he had pocket jacks. I can't see shit over here.
Queen jack.
Do you have glasses? Jack. Why don't you wear your glasses?
Because they're at home.
Well, stop raising with that shit. And you'll stay out of trouble.
That's all right. I want you to call. I'm sorry.
What kind of gun is that?
Wow.
Okay. You sure that's enough?
How much am I ahead?
Oh my God, you're. Well, how does 100 miles sound? Nice hand, Uncle Trooper.
The trooper of the last 5 years would feel bad about that. But I'm a new man today.
But the new trooper.
You shouldn't feel bad about it anyway.
I'm just kidding. Once I already stuck my foot in shit, I couldn't get it out. I had to throw the other one in too.
That's called being in double doo-doo.
I knew a red jack was coming, but there was a queen.
We just needed a club.
No.
You need a club and a miracle.
Or a blank.
Are you ready? Here we go, Pete.
Hey, guys. Hit a trooper. One. Got knocked out, but it's okay. I got next up.
Nice to meet you, Pete.
Nice to meet you, guys.
Okay.
Good luck. All right. Thank you. See you guys later. See you later. All right.
I hate to sit before you leave so soon.
No, it happens. I'm happy when
I tried to bust him so he couldn't do that to you.
It happens. You got to put some little hobby next up.
Take care, Pete. Nice to meet you.
I got to go. Oh, good job there with the camera, Bill. Great job. You are the Thursday camera.
Oh, stop it. I love it.
I'm going to need you to have a couple of drinks before you get here.
I get fancier if I get a few beer in me. I get more creative.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. And we don't have Jason here on this week, so your job is a little tougher.
Good point. Bear did. Jason.
His is over.
He's enjoying himself on some cruise somewhere in the Caribbean.
It may be the
second screen.
And not all peepees are poo-poos, right?
Not all peepee times are poo-poo times. But all peepee times are poo-poo times. No, wrong way. Not all peepee times are poo-poo times, but all poo-poo times are poo-poo times.
People do too bluff in this game.
I say a nice semi bluff, Mike.
It was a bad move. It's the only reason I did it. Like I said, the only reason I did it was because it was a bad river. I knew it was bad because I'm calling with a four, right? I've always taken.
Is it controversial? Let's get into it.
When somebody bluffs me, because that means I'm a good player.
You are a good player.
You can't see it.
Show it.
Yeah, flip it over.
Oh, wow. What do you got, a little something-something action going? That's what she said. This is from King of Queens in the 90s.
I'm in, yep.
Yeah, you know what I mean? So,
yes. Process of generation.
People were trying to say that.
So, I have 286, 386, 486, penny on all the way up. Functioning, working. And I have Windows 3.1 running on 286.
Yeah.
You could pull up the right.
Yeah.
We missed Jason. Where's Jason? Where's Jason, Mike? We missed Jason.
Sail, he's cruising.
He's cruising.
The Titanic.
The Titanic. Jason's empty seat right here.
But
we miss you, Jason.
It's hard. It was hard. I don't know where I had it from. I got it from a copy later on from somebody, but I didn't have it originally. DOS. I think it's DOS 3.2 was my first, or maybe it was 3.0.
Any shout-out guys back home?
It's handy. I can't say the number.
Uncle Trooper, any shout-outs?
You're struggling today, aren't you?
No, I just...
Six, maybe. I got to find it.
I need... But
it
runs somebody buy me a beer.
I'm sure there was an adapter.
Get me into this.
Yeah, you need...
But yeah, it's got a little bit built-in basic.
Shut that off.
And it's got...
That was the other thing I was going to tell you.
Any shout-outs back home?
You had one of those games where you...
So you want a two beer minimum for a shout-out?
Oh,
did you want a shout-out back home? Any shout-outs? Say hi to anybody back home?
Are you shots or
the big... That's all I need is just to give me enough to...
Are you feeling the pressure?
No, not really. I kind of feel a little bit of anxiety, like I want to make something happen. That's a horrible idea.
Hey, first Christmas of the day. Do you find them? I heard they're hard to find right now. Maybe it's priced up a bit. Okay.
Al, we need a controversial subject to start here.
He's on my break.
Because Jason's not. We had no controversy. Jason's not here. What's he's up? On a Caribbean cruise.
Something up.
He's on a Caribbean cruise somewhere. Cruising.
Caribbean cruise somewhere.
Somewhere. He's got to start somewhere and end somewhere.
He's probably.
Any like shout outs back home?
Shout out to the crowd in the casino in Boston.
Beautiful. Any family members are going to shout out to?
Yeah, Mal. I'd like to shout out to Mal, and I'll see you soon.
Awesome. Check. Beautiful. Any shout outs back home?
Mom and dad, my younger brother Troy.
And where's home?
I live in D.C., but they live in Michigan.
Oh, Michigan, okay.
I'd like to shout out Matt's parole officer.
Yeah.
For letting him come out here to work here today. Thanks, Matt. Thanks, parole officer.
Here we have Mr. Coffee. Go ahead, Mr. Coffee.
You're really stretching today. You know what? I think you blew your entire cameraman load, as they say, last week.
That hurts. That hurts. My creativity, I just, like any artist, I just don't have the creativity.
You see, some people think that it's a germ is interesting. For me, it's not a germ thing. For some people, it's a germ thing. For me, it's about poo-poo.
Because you know what?
About poo-poo? But I'm okay with the germs in the poo-poo.
You know why?
If I eat it.
Because some poo-poo.
No, but I don't want it, like, for instance, on my pillow.
Yeah.
So I will wash this hand before I touch my pillow. But as far as this donut goes, it's no problem.
Ooh. Ooh.
Yeah. This is how you stay healthy and strong.
You're building your immune system.
Building it.
And it's working. Look who just walked in.
Hey,
everybody.
Seat open. You're behind. Is
your seat open? Chip magnet. Chip magnet's in.
Are you coming on? You want to go up?
Huh? I do want to donate, but I can't have it.
No, you can't. Jason's on
the people. It's the people's donuts.
You see the temptation?
I'm resisting. Oh. Jason, you see what I'm resisting?
How can you resist this? It's got to be the elf.
I know.
No, because it's got crunchy bottom.
Yeah. And they're not really good.
BBL.
We missed you.
So my friend, Kevin W., he's a big Trooper fan. He's going to move out here in a couple months, and he plans on being here every week. So shout out to Kevin.
Kevin, where's he at now?
He lives in Milwaukee with me.
Oh, Milwaukee,
yeah,
okay.
A few blocks away.
Okay, so he's moving out here for work or just coming out?
No, he's just moving out here. That was his dream. So he works out of home, so he can do that.
Ah, good. Poker player?
Yep, poker player.
What's his disease? You want to see the coffee procedure?
Yeah, let's do it.
This is what happens.
Show me how
see that's cold?
Yeah.
Then we take it over here. We go like this.
Let's go make the sausages.
And then we go back over here.
It's that bad. He made it. It's that bad.
Let's check it out. Probably about to double up right here.
It's nice.
Homie.
What a jerk.
Oh, he raised.
Should I go with the three barrel?
You want to explain this to you? You need to.
It
is a churro.
Holding a
churro. With a CK. What you know about this?
I'm going to drink coffee again. Oh, not a button head. Oh! One more for the free throw line.
Yay!
Oh! Do you actually play basketball at all? Oh. You need some help?
No toe.
Oh, here we go.
Dependent on
in between the cars.
The only problem is, unless I accept the message, it's going to have to
go up against the clean.
You know what I'm saying?
You know, good reviews you got?
Six. You had nothing. There was some good reviews. Yeah, I was surprised. It was nice reviews, yeah. I think they liked it. Yeah.
Yeah, that was,
I think everybody liked the idea of the development of the characters. Everybody just got a little piece of the action. Because they were like, you know. Yes. Yes.
Or show me or whatever. Yeah.
I didn't mean to call.
That came out of his nose.
That was an accident.
He literally slapped the
car. That fell right out of his nose, that one there.
That can't be sanitary.
What do we got, Mike? Mike, what's going on? It's Trooper Pizza.
It's not called Trooper Pizza. If it was called Trooper Pizza, it would be phenomenal pizza.
It is phenomenal. It's called what?
For the price.
Oh, it would taste worse if it was called Trooper Pizza.
It is Trooper Pizza. Let's take a look.
Kidwell, don't sit down.
I won't eat a donut if you eat one, he said.
So if you eat a donut, then I'll eat a donut.
There you go. Eat a donut.
Come on, Al. You know what? Why don't you eat half a donut, and you eat half a donut.
Wait, can we do it like Lady the Tramp? Can we eat the donut?
Oh. That's a good idea. That's a good idea. Okay, I'm in.
Well, you just caught me on the river.
What are you going to do with that?
I don't want to eat it, but we'll make it and save it.
Are you going to eat it or not?
I don't know. Are you going to eat it?
If you don't eat it right now, I'm going to eat it.
Well, I can't. I got to eat three pieces of Trooper Pizza first.
Does
anyone want this last donut?
Stuart.
Stu?
You literally have
come on, Stuart.
Change your mind. 2 seconds.
No. Okay, now.
1,000. 2,000.
Oh no, I'm really lucky, Dante.
Okay. Come on, Stu.
No, it's good.
This is an anniversary shout out at Trooper Thursday to Larry and Paula. Happy anniversary. Heading out to Oscar Goodman Steakhouse tonight. Hope you have a great night and happy anniversary.
Thank you. Shout out to our kids. We have a new daughter-in-law, Chelsea and Austin.
Awesome.
I agree.
Thanks, guys. Happy anniversary. Thanks for coming out, spending the night with us. Okay.
I'm going to act like I'm not looking, okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll be telling you then. Exactly.
Make it look like y'all caught me off camera, okay?
Put some crumbs on your lips.
I should go in the corner and like act like I'm hiding.
Put some crumbs on your mouth.
I should go in the corner and like
crumbs.
I'm...
Crumbs.
I should go in the corner and
crumbs on the mouth. Crumbs. Action. Crumbs on the mouth.
I should go in the corner and like...
Hold on, we got to get the donut box.
Yeah, like you turn around and bam. I'll come right in and walk in.
Hold on. Bam. Got it. Bam.
So it ends up being $100.
What are you doing?
Oh,
what are you doing?
Hold the donut up.
What is he doing?
This is carb free.
It's low fat.
This is keto. This is
keto donuts. Make it snow, right? Oh, that's Star Trek. It's Captain Stewart, isn't it? Stewie?
Yeah.
Stewie?
Captain Stewart. Yes, Stewart. That's Captain Stewart.
I don't know if it's Captain Crunch. Who is it? Captain Stewart? Stewart, yeah. I'm going to race. It's Captain what? Stewing.
Anthony Captain Stubing from the Love Boat?
Yeah.
Speaking of Jason on his cruise.
It's Captain Stubing.
No, it's not Captain Stubing.
It is.
It's the Canadian version.
What's the name of the captain?
The USS
No, it's not Captain Kirk, it's Captain Stewing.
No, you're confusing. You're screwing it up both ways, but you're confusing the actor's last name with the character name, and you're still getting both.
What's his name?
His name is Stewart.
Oh, there you go. Okay, yeah.
Captain Pickard.
So it's Captain
Picard.
Oh. Okay. Well.
Set phasers to stunning.
Begin. Oh.
I got
45.
Hey, look at all the donut. Look at that.
Oh, and the pocket
gross.
Saving it for later?
How did I happen that?
It's I think
how
it's
did
called,
you happen that? I have no
I
idea.
Think it's called cocaine crumbs. The cocaine.
Cocaina.
Cocaina.
Yes, because I've done the same.
It's bo- is that?
I hope that's donut glaze.
No. I think it's called booger glaze back home in Canada. Whoa, I got that. That was aggressive aggression. That was pure raw trooper aggression.
That's how people lose eyes.
Yeah, really, they do. Throwing things like that. Some, Mike, are you okay, Mike?
If I had known this table had gotten so bitchified, I would have stayed over there.
This is the main table.
You know what?
Easy down there. Easy now.
Always a bride, never a bride.
Who let him back on the table?
Jason was on a cruise ship.
He is.
Unless you're like when you put your on a garden hose and go.
Yeah.
Unless you're doing that, you shouldn't have to wash your hands.
Well, yeah, no, I don't wash my. I just. Do you ever see a person on the go pee and pull their pants down and leave their? Do you ever see them go pee and leave their pants down like?
Oh, when I go in there, I ride around my ankles.
That's what I do, too. We got footage. I think there's footage of that. They do. That's what the old guys do, right down their pants. They got the car khakis on and the golf shoes.
15.
I went to the late restroom one time.
Yeah.
And there was a guy in there with no pants on. And his pants were in the sink. He was washing his pants in the sink.
Oh, gross. Pants. Underwear and pants.
I don't know about that. I didn't look that closely.
Okay.
I just saw he had no pants.
Very good. How are you?
I like it.
Damn, you spotted me in New York City, bro.
Oh, man. You're like the hardest person to spot, but the easiest person to spot.
Yes.
You see what I'm doing?
Good to see you, man. Good to see you, man.
I'm just kidding.
Hey, put him to our cards, Donnie. Donnie. A month.
No, trooper. I say hardest to spot.
Do you remember that night?
Of course. I tell the story all the time.
Fellow Canadian.
East.
Oh, really?
East area.
Okay, nice to meet you. I'm Canadian Bill. Did you want to do a shout out back home? Some family back home?
Well, he might not even want to be on the camera.
Oh, and he's okay. He's okay.
Okay. I'm out. Okay.
Shout out back home?
Yeah, all the people at the playground.
Your playground player.
Okay. And I get to meet Trooper here at the Westgate.
Awesome. Awesome. That's great.
Nice to see you.
Yeah. Nice to see a fellow Canadian.
Yeah.
Thank awesome. You. That's great.
They got to be in that Trooper line. We can't bring them out of the
And I want to go out of the room. And someone has
You don't want no part of this.
You produce a re-race.
You don't want.
Cameraman re-race.
Look at this, three-way male action. That's a whole category on one.
I know, man.
I'm staying out of this way.
In my country, we got a short time.
Get it on video, Bill. Get it on video.
Three guys in one Perrier.
I'm going for throats.
Check.
So, stop not me.
That's the tip. 120.
That's the mushroom tip.
Bill
lost his Canadian mind.
King Jack.
What the fuck?
No,
aces twice. I know.
I looked down.
Ten hands, bro.
I couldn't believe. I looked down again. I said, I said, ace, kings. Yeah. You're saying there's a legend at the table.
Occurrence.
Okay.
That's all I'm saying. Turn the camera on. Turn it off. Whatever you want to do. Stick it up your ass. Whatever you want.
Okay. So we got the question is, who's the legend?
I can't tell you. All
right. Maybe the general public can figure it out. Is it contestant number one?
You know how sometimes you say I've seen it all?
Yes.
And then you see something and you go, holy shit, now I've seen it all?
Yeah.
And then like a little later you see something, this is one of those things.
So bona fide legend is in town.
Bona fide.
Okay. Is it contestant number one in seat one, two, three? It could be Josh. If that's his real, if that's his real name.
What's the ball? What's up, bro?
Legend. Trooper maintains is a bona fide legend, and it might be Josh if that's his real name. It could be C4. He's new.
I was here. I had like a little dining, and I couldn't use it. I was a little free play.
Stumbled in there. So like with rose petals and shit like that.
No. I know you're a coffee expert, but not a tea expert now.
A spot of tea.
Yeah, but who are you kind of, you having a little?
Little parties, bottles of water.
Yeah.
He's getting the old English language rather.
Yeah, he's.
He's grasping it with both hands.
He's rather fitting, eh?
Absolutely.
Get now, Bill.
What? Sorry,
Bill. This is a lot of
Hey, he's got a little camera talk.
Trooper, you get
nothing intimidates you now. Josh, what intimidates you, seriously?
I won't intimidate. Or no, intimidate isn't the word. I mean, I accept challenges, you know?
Checked Uncle Trooper.
What happened? Oh, wait.
Easy. Yes, I did, but I was setting a trap for you, Uncle Trooper.
Easy.
Oh, wow.
Oh, really?
Beat him into the pot.
Okay.
It's a race to the pot.
Check.
Get the camera off.
75.
Who's your daddy?
Huh?
Who's his daddy?
That's what I thought you said. That was
damn.
What are you trying to tell me, Uncle Trooper?
When the river came out, I started to lactate.
Okay.
What does that even mean? You don't have a king.
Show the bluff.
Show the bluff. You gotta show the bluff.
Come on.
Okay. I was taking it easy on you, but okay, that's the end of that.
Bill on tilt.
That's the end of that. Well, guess who's beating up the players tonight at Trooper Thursday?
I happen to have announced to the world that I have a new attitude on Trooper Thursday.
I think it's showing tonight.
Showing. Usually I'm showing my ass. Tonight, I'm showing my attitude.
How so?
Don't be sad, Bill. You'll come back. You'll get it back tomorrow at Horseshoe. I'm just kidding.
Look at all the players. Trooper emptied table or seat 7.
Winning.
He emptied seat 4.
Ace king versus ace 6 versus king 7 of 2 hearts.
King 9.
How do you flop well and get perfect action? How do you do that?
What it does is he's lying, which is the deal.
And hold.
And hold. And hold too.
Hold.
That's it. I don't use it at all. It's called math.
Yeah.
Ever heard of it? I'm just kidding.
Maths.
See, in the UK, we say maths. Plus.
Maths.
Yeah, mathematics.
It's, that is it's, true.
It's plural.
They do say that.
Well, maths is one calculation.
Mathematics. Make sure your cat is ready to go. That thumb thing.
Thumb thing?
Yeah, under the thumb. Please tell me you've heard of that thing.
Oh, yeah, under the thumb. So. You're getting up at 5 a.m.?
Yeah, yeah, because I'll have a quick conversation with her, because that'll be like at 2 p.m. in the afternoon.
Yeah, yeah. But you're going to be flying at 9
p.m.
Yeah,
we'll
find out. Yeah, yeah.
Don't call it a comeback, because it isn't.
Some call it a comeback. Some call it a first down.
Tough game to beat, man.
Is it fives? Gosh. All right. I'm pretty sure you got it. I don't want to be wrong. On either side here.
Oh, let's go. I had no love for you. It's all gone. That's it. That's, she didn't invite you. I didn't have love for you. She gave me a no.
And I know you know it.
Show one.
Nice hand.
Now one bluff has been shown since I've been here. Not one.
See, I told you. I told you I got a new attitude, Bill.
And it's showing tonight.
No more riding the line.
No more Mr. Nice Guy.
No more Mr. Nice Guy.
Look at that. Well, that's a nice night there.
You're going to get in trouble with the cameras.
Nice night.
All right. The end of another Trooper Thursday. You know, it's like every week Trooper Thursday is fun, but every week feels like the most fun of all Trooper Thursdays. So in other words, it feels as though each week was more fun than the previous week. Now I know that's not, or is it? I was gonna say it's not possible, but maybe it is possible. I don't know. I know my shoe's untied, and that makes me slightly upset. I won $1,201. Oh wow, battery's dying. Bill really got some footage. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos. Leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.